Keep your eyes open around here. Fucking dangerous.
Oh, Ron, should I swing by Alvarez Farm?
You haven't met Chicharrón?
Maybe.
Oh, you would know if you met Chicharrón.
Want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied.
How dare you?
I do everything you want, and this is how you thank me? Cabrón! Go there! See if I care!
What do you want? Everything I've done for Chicharrón. You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing. Trained him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came, tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Cockfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. I will never be a warrior like Chicharrón. But you are a warrior, just like Chicharrón. Join him. Rápido, Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Strong, squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently.
Locked, of course.
La moral. if I've got Chicharron's back, or if Chicharron's got mine.
Rinaldo, those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Soldado Blood touched Chicharron's beak, he was never the same. But now I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrified.
Paint his name on the water tower. They all come, no one here. The name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodbath for justice has only just begun.
Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I've never seen Chicharron this impressed before. I tried to fight with Chicharron once. He ripped my arm off to keep me away, to protect me. But now Chicharron has someone to protect him. Which is good, because Chicharron hates the army and will do whatever it takes to make the soldados afraid. There is a military building nearby, filled with important documents. Army secrets, enemy locations, lists of people the regime wants hanged. Chicharron is disgusted and wants to tear these documents to shreds. Chicharron will make them regret not going paperless. Will you fight alongside him once more? Nothing will stand between Chicharron and his prey, be it living or dead or paper.
All right, Chicharron. Lead the way. So Chicharron hates dogs, soldados, and bananas.
Ah, carajo! My parts! Why would you do this? Those parts are my life!
Wait, Chicharron! Hang on! Coño!
wonder if that place even has records of Castillo's war crimes.
How was my day? Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. You?
Dear Chicharron cares so much about the environment!
Follow us down the road. Come on, boy.
Hola. The files have been destroyed. Chicharrón is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharrón's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharrón's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now.
What a team you and Chicharrón make. Chicharrón does not like to wait.
Bulletproof alarm. Hola, perrito. Buenas noches. There's the officer.
Got this.
you, Chicharrón. What a team you and Chicharrón make. I always knew he was destined for greatness. But me and my fear were only holding him back. And now the time has come for Chicharrón to spread his wings and fly in the face of his enemy. Soldados are honoring themselves today by showing off a brand new stone monument as a symbol of their strength. But Chicharrón will show them the meaning of strength. He will humiliate them. He will destroy the statue with his powerful beak and crush their spirits with his razor-sharp talons. Go with Chicharrón. Fulfill your destinies. When this battle is won, everyone will see. Everyone will know. Everyone will bow down to Chicharrón.
Chibola.
All right, Chicharrón. It's you and me. Let's do this. So, what are we attacking today? Coconut stands, jaguars, an airplane?
No, no, no! Not again!
Hey!
Hey!
What monk was ever do to you?
Ah!
You mess with Chicharrón, you mess with me!
Por supuesto, Chicharrón gets what Chicharrón wants.
He sure does.
Let's grab a ride.
Calma.
Let's go!
Those guerrillas need help.
Whoa!
Look out for flames.
Coño. Easy. Vamos. Easy now.
Hi.
Hola.
Careful with all that hardware. Hope you can help us.
All the birthdays for the soldados to fuck up. Wonder what her parents actually planned in the first place. I guess this thing needs power. Maybe there's a switch or something around here. This must be locked from the inside. This is worth it. Not a bad haul. Always good to have the people on our side.
Those guerrillas could use some support.
Ron, I'm at this abandoned place. Looks like they were drilling for something, but stopped.
I heard McKay's people started a dig and uncovered a secret cave there. If we didn't have a revolution to win, I would totally raid that tomb.
The adventure begins after we kill Castillo.
Hell yeah, Danny.
Fuck whoever's just ripping up Yara like this.